All right, it's pizza time. It's my last day here at the Venetian. This is my Grand Venetian Suite. If you want to know more about my stay here or see the complete video in entirety, I'll put the link in the description below. I ate at a lot of other great places, not just pizza, some awesome steakhouses, and plus I had a lot of fun here. So check it out if you are interested. Okay, pizza time. Yesterday I went to an amazing spot, Mercato and Percheria. I rated that thing elite. Rarely do I give out an elite rating, but it is what it is. It was fantastic. I can't wait to go back. It was Neapolitan pizza to perfection. Well, today on my last day here, there's going to be another pizza journey, and this time I'm going New York pizza, and apparently this place, Grimaldi's, is the best New York pizza in Vegas. That's not me, that's a bunch of people saying it, and I just want to go see if it's true. So this place is an institution in New York. It started in Brooklyn, underneath the Brooklyn Bridge. That's its very first shop, and it has expanded, and now it's all the way across the country in Vegas. There are three locations. Of course, I'm gonna go to the one here at the Venetian. It's on the second level of the Canal Shops. I am so hungry. I can't wait to get these words out of my mouth, because as soon as I'm done, I'm gonna go eat. Let's go do it. This is Grimaldi's, apparently the best New York pizza in Vegas. Let's go do it. Back in my command center, let's talk about Grimaldi's. It's so hard to do these after videos, and it's not because I don't want to tell you how I like the pizza. It's because after a full pizza and a few drinks, it just is really, really difficult to talk. All I want to do is take a nap. Okay, Grimaldi's. Look, the location is excellent. It's right inside the Venetian and Palazzo. Specifically, it's on the second level of the Palazzo. It overlooks the grand entrance of the Palazzo, so it's probably one of the best locations for a restaurant in Palazzo, period. Its dining space was huge. It was really expansive. You could eat at the bar. It had patio seating. Again, I put patio in quotations because it is a patio, but it's still indoors. And then it had like formal traditional booths and tables as well. The decor was really cool. There was a lot of New York inspired insignia in there. I liked the chandeliers that were made out of wine bottles. It just was really neat. Although Grimaldi's is a chain, I liked how it had some edge and some cachet. It made the location feel unique. It did feel very New York. All right, the pizza. Do I dare give another elite rating to a pizza, two in a row? How can that be? I think I've given like two in the past year and a half. Am I gonna give two in a row? Yeah, I am. It was excellent. The bartender told me today while I was there that Grimaldi's imports water filters with a specific mineral content to ensure their crust has the same mineral content as their crust in New York. So basically they ensure continuity and consistency across all pizzas, no matter where the Grimaldi's location is. That's a real commitment to both your brand and your product. I respect that. It was an authentic New York pizza. It was crispy, it was chewy, it had some flop, it had some crunch. It had everything I wanted. Between the cheese and the Don is like their meat lovers. The Don is their most popular pizza, and I can see why. That's the one I preferred. Their cheese pizza was no slouch. It was excellent, but the Don was just unbeatable. It was the apex of pizza. It was so delicious. That's the one I'm gonna go to first as soon as I get hungry again. I got it in here. Oh, and another thing about Grimaldi's, unbelievably, their Bloody Mary was unbelievable. Typically, you don't go into a place like that expecting awesome mixed drinks. It was exceptional. They used the same tomato sauce in their pizza in the Bloody Mary. It was sweet, it had some kick to it, it had a little bit of fire. It was everything I wanted from a Bloody Mary. I would have drank like 7 of them if my face would not turn into a pumpkin afterwards. If you see my videos, you know that my face gets round just after a few drinks, especially salty drinks. So I only had to hold off at one. But trust me, if you're looking for an elixir for your hangover, go to Grimaldi's and get a Bloody Mary and a pizza. You will not be disappointed. In fact, you'll be thanking me. Grimaldi's, it was elite. It was my second elite in a row. The cold fire pizza was just out of this world. I can see why it's so popular, not in just New York, but nationwide. You don't get to be this big without making an excellent piece of pie, and Grimaldi's definitely does that. If you're here, it's elite. It's more than a definite. It's more than a recommend. You must try it. The pizza is just out of this world.